Hello my friends, welcome back to my AI device again. I'm Hesam and I have prepared another video for you PUBG players. I hope this video is the last one and you didn't get any problem and any bad situation. Here I need to tell you one thing. I live in another country and the codes I provide work in my country and maybe not work in any country like India. So I need to get feedback from you and some of you can help me so that the codes I prepare in the next video work in different countries. Today I have prepared two DNS codes for you. Both of them are working now. I tested and get feedback from some of you guys in India and I hope enjoy the video and enjoy playing the game. So let's get started and stick to the video. Hello and welcome back. In the first chapter we will work on solve the problem on iOS with this app DNS override. So guys, first of all, open up your App Store on your iPhone or iPad and then go to the search bar and search for DNS override. As you can see guys, DNS override, and try to search, and on the result you will see the actually current DNS override, which you must just tap here on the Git and try to download it. After the app is completely downloaded, open it. After open up your app, you may see a number of DNS profile by default, but we have nothing to do with them. So look for the actually add profile section or add DNS. So here I found the add DNS profile, so just need to tap on it. Actually guys, this time I prepared two DNS codes, so you must put a different profile name and use both of them. So for the first one, just tap on DNS profile name, just tap one, I mean, or whatever you want, and then go to the DNS servers and type this code 78.157.42.101. As you can see, just tap on done and we will try to add the second DNS. Just again tap on DNS profile and on the profile name again whatever you want, but here I will type the second one too. So just go to the DNS server and on DNS server one type 78.157.42.100. Now tap on DNS server and type DNS server 2, just like this 78.1.99.78. And the last code is the second one. So first I will test the DNS number 1. Here you can turn on or turn off, and then we will go to test the second one. Now let me search for the PUBG and show you the results. Just wait. That's it guys, as you can see the DNS number 1 is working well. Now I will close the PUBG and we will go to change the DNS to second one. So let me close and we will go to DNS app. Now I will turn off it and we will turn on the second one. As you can see, now I will go to the PUBG Mobile again and we'll test the second one. Now this is the second one and just wait couple of the seconds to see the results. I'm actually working hard guys to prepare a good video and working video for you, and that's it. As you can see, the second one is working. I actually send this DNS to some of my friends, especially in India, and they confirmed that these VPN are working now for today. And today is 21st of March 2025, and all of the things are working now. Now let me go to the game and show you the FPS, I mean the ping, which is so great and works great now. So my friends, as you can see here, everything is okay. I don't have any lag. The ping is about 80, which is so great. So we will continue by the second chapter, which is for Android user. And I'm sure all of you, if you follow it my channel before, you know the process and how to do it. But I will always update the post for even for new actually user and new follower to know what is the solution and how to use the DNS code. So we'll continue with the second chapter for Android user. Now we are on the second chapter, which is made for Android user. We will use two type of DNS code, so I need you to watch the video carefully till the end, second by seconds. So to fix the server is busy problem, first of all, go to your Play Store and type and search for DNS Changer Appsio. Here, as you can see, DNS Changer Appsio. Actually, guys, the Appsio is developer of this perfect app, which is free and perfect. So, as you can see here on the Play Store, DNS Changer is with blue icon. Just tap here and you will see Appsio as a developer. Just tap on here. Tap on continue to complete your account setup. Just continue by skip. And here, wait a few moments for the download and installation process to complete. The size of app is about 60 megabyte, which is so small, so it doesn't take. So just my friends, be patient and wait about a couple of the seconds. It will be down soon. And after the app is fully installed, open the app from home screen or here. Just tap on the DNS changer icon to open up it. Let me check the record actually. So tap here. And after that, just tap on accept. Again, accept to all. And here you will see the main page. In this page, guys, you will see DNS1 and DNS2, which is optional. So we will actually write the DNS on both DNS1 and DNS2. So first of all, so we will try to first erase the fields and then try to fill the fields. In this video, guys, we will test two DNS code. The first one, which is just one code, and the second one, which is two codes. So I want you to watch the video till the end. So for the DNS one, just type 78.157.42.101, and just tap on start, and we will test this one. Just tap on maybe later and watch the ads and close it. Just tap here, close it, and as you can see, we are connected to the DNS successfully. Now just minimize the DNS changer and open up your PUBG Mobile. Now let me open up it. Now guys, if you got this error, which is actually login error, this is another story. You need to login your account again on PUBG and then try this DNS. So you need another VPN to first login to the your account, and after that disconnect your VPN and then come back to the game with DNS. So close the PUBG. Now stop your DNS and close it. Now try to connect to a VPN. It's not important which VPN, or paid or free. Just connect a VPN and go back to the PUBG Mobile. Just like me. Now open up your PUBG Mobile. So guys, here is the point. As you can see, we are disconnected from the PUBG Mobile. Just tap on login, and if you are linked your account to Twitter, for example, to Facebook or another where, just try to log into your account again. As you can see, I'm trying to log in my account again, and just wait, and again tap on login, and you will go to the PUBG without any problem. And this time you need to just close the PUBG after you go to the game successfully and try to open up your DNS and then connect it. Now I will close my PUBG Mobile and then disconnect my VPN. Just follow the video guys, you will find the solution. Just close your PUBG, disconnect your VPN, and again come back to your DNS, turn on your DNS and back to the game as a normal. So I run actually my DNS changer. Just wait and just tap on start guys this time. Yes, and wait till the DNS is connected and then go back to the PUBG Mobile. So just tap on the close and minimize your DNS changer and try to test the PUBG Mobile. Just like this. That's it guys, as you can see we are on the game without any problem. Don't close the video guys, we will try to add another DNS code which is the second one. So again we will close the PUBG Mobile and go back to the DNS menu and try to add the second one. So stop your DNS and we will try to the second one and test this VPN is work for you or not. If this first one worked for you, use this guys. If it doesn't work, try to use the second one. So we are on the page and we will try to type the second DNS. Now try to type this DNS, which are two actually DNS codes. So here is the DNS, just type 78.157.42.100. Tap on DNS 2 and type this one too, 78.1.99.78. Just tap on the start and tap on maybe later, watch the ads. After that, when the DNS is connected, minimize it and try to open PUBG Mobile. That's it guys, as you can see, these two type of DNS code, both of them are working. The first one, which was just only one DNS code, and the second one, which were two codes. I want here to thanks to some of friends from India to help me to find the best solution for you and the best codes for you. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this guide helped you to fix your PUBG Mobile server is busy issue and get back in the game normally. If you found this video, please like, subscribe and give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends who have problem to connect to the PUBG Mobile and enjoy playing the game. So with the next video, see you soon guys. Be careful of yourself. Goodbye.